Thank you for downloading Chopin Cook software. I'm going to show you here how to install it. First, click on the magnifier glass button on the download windows of Safari browser. This will open the downloaded file in the Finder. This is the file for Chopin Cook Pro software. If you have downloaded another edition of Chopin Cook, the name of the file will be different. Now, double click on this file to expand it. It will create a file that ends in .dmg. On some computer, you can skip this step as the downloaded file is automatically expanded. Now, double click on the .dmg file to open the installation folder. You will have here to agree to the end user license agreement to view the contents of the folder. Here is the installation folder. Now to install, just click on Chopin Cook Pro application, continue to click, drag and drop it on the application folder. That's it. Once the application has been copied in the application folder, just double click to open the application folder, and you can check here that the application has been correctly copied. Optionally, you can take the application and drag and drop it onto the dock so that you can open it with just a click at any time. That's it for the installation. If you have a problem or a question, you can at any time click here on the Ask Us button and open a ticket. I recommend you now to watch the 10 minutes introduction video to Chopin Cook software to learn how to use it to the best of its abilities. Thank you.